I have this passion for my music. I just love to play. And it's a spiritual thing. So we're going to play whether people tip us or not. We just play. Like myself, I just play. I don't get into the money aspect about it. I just play my horn. And the blessings that I get is coming from Jesus Christ, which he goes to the people. So I'm going to play whether people tip me or not. I always wanted to be like my father. My father was a saxophone player all his life. And when I grew up, I wanted to be just like him. I wanted to play the horn like my father. I wanted to talk like him. I wanted to play my horn like him. I was just crazy about my father, and I wanted to be a musician just like him since I was 7 years old.